Okay. Time to radio in and let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deke.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. But seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. Man, it fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I go to flex it and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gotta see if I can pay off these damn pay meds Addie has me on. Later.
Later. Boos, are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. You still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah. Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker. Sound there you go. A bunch of 10 soldiers marching in a row. Jesus.
Yep, clear.
That's right. You boys go on about your business.
Hey, anyone else hear that?
Yeah.
Shoot! hungry?
Yeah, here we go.
Field note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted. Fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Where the hell are
you? Civilian, I am not going to ask you again!
Okay, now just gotta get the hell
out
of
that?
Here.
Okay. Right there!
I'm leaving.
Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien! I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
Something. The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch her name.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.